a scary game.
So far, but yet it feels so surreal. Hood nigga, half a million, automobile. I'm talking real luxury. Don't feel a bump in the road. We ain't like the rest of these niggas that fall out over hoes. Thought you my nigga forever. Thought that you could be trusted. Man, I found that you taking it really had me disgusted. Nigga, who am I kidding? It felt like a heart attack. Cause I gave you my heart and didn't ask for it back. And to be honest with you, I really thought we was brothers. Fuck everybody in this world as long as we got each other. Would've done anything, took a traffic and charge. Every day on my head just to see you living large. Yes, stupidity kills, gave you your first meal. Now I ain't tell you to blow it, I ain't tell you to throw it. You fell a victim to pressure, yeah, I know it can stress you. But you're only a man, homie, I ain't mad at you. Please, Lord, forgive him, you know we got that thug in him. We lust for alcohol and we love women. And ain't nobody gave us nothing, so we drug dealing. You know we got them Louis Lovers, just a thug in them. And when you made it this far, you should be making a toast. Got the seats reclined and I be doing
in
the most.
In the back of this Holy Ghost. Yeah, in the back of this Holy Ghost. Yeah,
in the back of this
I
Holy Ghost.
I can't see out the windows between your shades and your tent. Sipping good in the back. I'm like, fuck it, I'm bent. If it don't make dollars, then it don't make any sense. They saying I owe them dollars, and that don't make any sense. I'ma fell for the bait, I'ma fell for the hate. And I'm the same nigga that let you niggas eat all my plate. Saw that shit from the dope, knew that shit from the goat. I guess this how it go. Sit back and laugh at the show. Remember back in the day, a nigga took your shit. Told you don't put it there, and a nigga stole your brick. Then I put you back on. Did I handle you wrong? When niggas start acting weak, that means it's time to be strong. See, I kept it so real, I ain't keep it real with myself. I'm gonna be real with you niggas, I gotta be real with myself. And I'm be real with you, homie, look, you don't got me convinced. If this payback for my sins, I guess I need to repent. Please, Lord, forgive them, you know we got that thug in them. We lust for alcohol and we love women. And ain't nobody gave us nothing, so we draw dealing. You know we got them Louis Lovers, just a thug in them. And when you made it this far, you should be making a toast. Got the seats reclined and I be doing the most.
In the back of this Holy Ghost. Yeah, in the back of this Holy Ghost. Yeah,
in the back of this Holy Ghost.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker.
know this, but the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking across, it's like burglary. The definition is jacking, but when illegally armed, it's called packing. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute. I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you're at a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. You probably get mad like a bitch is supposed to, but that shows me slut joking post to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic. For any dumb motherfucker, it starts static. Not a right hand, cause I'm a hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off the shelf, the security is maximum, and that's a law. R-E-N spells red, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm a motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue. And once you're on the scope, your ass is through. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip, straight out of Compton.